Team, welcome back to my channel. How y'all doing today or tonight, Friday night? It's a bonus video again. Tonight I'm gonna do a Taco Bell mukbang. It's my first one. I'm really nervous. So today, well, what I ordered was a tea, sweet tea, and I got Crunchwrap Supreme. I don't think I'm going to eat a lot of what I ordered, but yeah. Crunchwrap Supreme. And also, Quesarito, one of my favorite, and also one of my favorite YouTuber, Black Sis too, Steph Pappas. Yeah, she gets the, Quesarito, I think every time she goes to Taco Bell, but yeah, I love quesaritos. I got two of those. I'm not gonna probably eat all that. And the new, what's it called? Three cheese nacho burrito. It's on the dollar menu. But that is it, and I got some napkins and some sauce, but that is it all, that's all I have. Let's set that up. Yeah, that's all I have right there, but I'm not gonna, eat all that. That's gonna be for later. We're gonna definitely try this first, but, yeah, so, if you guys want more mukbang, once a month, the mukbang, tell me down below which next mukbang you would want me to try. I'm really nervous because I am like very like insecure about eating in front of, you know, anybody or even in front of the camera. But let's try this, you guys. Oh no, that's the wrong one. Let's try the three cheese nacho burrito. Let's do it like this so it won't be messy because we're sitting on the floor, you know, with coffee place, you know, the coffee table. Here you go. That's good. Yeah. It has sour cream, the red chip, like tortilla chip, and cheese, and I guess it tastes like it has taco meat in it. I think it's good. I would totally give it a 5 rating, and it's one of the newest ones that they have. The other one, I think it was like chicken quesadilla something, I don't know, but you would have to see it on the website. It's really good. I totally would recommend it, but yeah. Okay, I'm going to tell you guys, I guess, one of the products that I've been, my favorite eyeshadow of 2018, as we, you know, I want to tell you guys which one I like. The One of the eyeshadow looks that I enjoy doing is the out of like 2018 is mostly the Halloween makeup that I've done, and there's gonna be more like this coming up year around the Halloween season. But yeah, it was my first year doing it, and I enjoy just, you know, doing makeup. And my second one, I would say my second favorite makeup look was the clown. Well, you know, when I first done that, I was so blown away at how it turned out, and it was really great. And I just thought, like, the last minute, how to, you know, just the look on Pinterest of the look, because I did try to nail most of the looks that I was looking at, and it was amazing. But I think the worst one that I did not like, and I really didn't like how it really turned out, was the half pumpkin and half like natural makeup. Because for one, I didn't get it orange enough, the pumpkin side of the Halloween makeup look. Yeah, that's it. Just, it was a fail. But yeah, I just enjoy doing it. And anyways, and I wanted to tell you guys my favorite cooking video that I ever, like, made in 2018 was the, I think it was cherry salad. My mother's cherry salad. Well, it wasn't actually a cooking video, it was, like, basically, like, mixed, you know, dessert. But, it was the most, you know, amazing video that I made. But I really enjoyed making that. And also the Alfredo, chicken Alfredo. Yeah. I'm gonna make next Saturday chicken spaghetti. It's really good, the way I make it. And it's gonna be good, and I'm really nervous because I don't know how many people are gonna come, but yeah, I'm really glad to be around my family, especially if anybody, like any friends, don't show up, it's cool. But I'd rather be around, you know, and have my family around me, because they've been with me, you know, from the start. So, So, yeah, let's try. Let's get this. I know this is gonna probably be a 30-minute video, but hey, I don't edit that much. I just, you know, go with the flow. This is the steak quesarito, one of my favorite YouTubers, like Steph Pappas. Look at that! It's so good. Good. Oh, I put it back in the bag. I'm super excited about my birthday party. Well, not a birthday party, but it's a dinner party. My dad's birthday is on the 20th, but he's really private, so you don't really like a vlog or anything. He wants to make a channel that's based on his RC cars because he loves his RC cars. And I told him to go for it, you know? I mean, I can help him with stuff. But, yeah. This is like a, by the way, this is like a, like a quesadilla and wrap, like, slash quesadilla and burrito together. It's really good. First time I ever tried it, oh my gosh, it was the bomb. But, sometimes people, it depends who makes it, they can make it really good, really, you know, whoever, you know, whichever Taco Bell, you know, makes it. Well, we usually go to the one, like, on Tyler and Broadway. I live in Texas, by the way. But, yeah. If you're near, if you see me at, like, Walmart or anywhere in Tyler, don't be afraid to say hi. So, if I, you know, I go there a lot, so, mainly. I'm gonna try this crunch wrap. I asked them to put shredded chicken, and they did. It's good. Kind of dry. But it's cool. But back to this. I'm gonna eat this later. This thing is too big for me. I'm just trying to cut down a lot because, you know, I want to be more healthy. I really do. You know, as you guys don't know, I am a diabetic. I don't do this all the time or go out to eat all the time or anything. So this is like once in a while. Once a month when I get paid, you know. You guys, I would totally recommend this. It's good. Got my sweet tea. Have to have my sweet tea. Yes. But I'm very nervous, by the way, as you can tell. But it's okay. I'm gonna get used to it because it's a once in a while mukbang. We're gonna do. I'm back, you guys. Sorry, my phone keeps going off because I have so many videos that's been recorded and everything. But it's okay. As I was saying, I'm kind of nervous doing this, but you know, like I said, I'm gonna try to get used to it because I'm gonna do a once in a while mukbangs on my channel once a month. I think once a month is okay because I don't want to do out to eat all the time, you know, like those people on YouTube channel. I like watching them, but I don't have that kind of like like money to do that, you know, every day. But, yeah, it's, and plus I can't eat out a lot. You guys, let me know what I should eat next as a mukbang, you know, next mukbang. Yeah. My nose. I just got over sickness. It's been horrible, you guys. Oh. Horrible, horrible. But, I went, like I said earlier in my last video, I did go Bath and Body Works, you guys. My sister wasn't with me. Usually when we go to the cell together, normally it doesn't cost too much. When I'm going by myself, I tend to spend more. But if I have my sister with me to help me, you know, with like, hey, this is on sale, you know. Try to keep me, you know, on the sale part, but I didn't. I spent like almost $80, which I didn't need to. My couple of my fans, a couple of you on here, said that y'all love my videos. Thank you so much. I'm gonna keep on going forward, you guys. We're gonna, you know, get to the top. No matter how long it takes, 2019 is our year, and we're gonna make it shine bright like a diamond. I got me 7-Up carry just in case this runs out. But yeah, I'm gonna go back with the burrito, 3-cheese nacho. If any of y'all would like for me to cook something that's like easy but simple and is your own idea, if you would like to share with me, let me know what I should cook next. But yeah, I love cooking. That's my what, besides makeup and hair. One of my favorite things to do is just show, you know, spread love through food. And that's what I do, you know, for my family, friends, church. I love doing it. But yeah, I think that's it. I'm done. Anyways, do you like this video, you guys? If you're new here, subscribe and give it a thumbs up, like it, and if you're already subscribed to my channel, you know what to do, BC Teen Family. Like, share, and comment, yeah, and share with everybody. I'm sorry, I'm not even like in line for it. But, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed my video. Be kind and be blessed and spread love. Thank God every day that you, for another day. And see you next one. In the next one. Bye. The proof is in the paper. We put the good in the good in the good life. We put the good in the good in the good life. We put the bad in the past. Now we are. Feeling that I can't explain. How you make it in your team, still stay the same.
stayed down from the jump and they never changed. Man, it's a moment I could never trade. Yeah.